nails are coming through the existing shingles from the roof up underneath it. Looks like because of leaks, roof is caved in there, rotted plywood. And we've got the same thing over on this side.